Hello friends, today we are going to understand income elasticity of demand in detail. Let us start with the meaning. Income elasticity of demand refers to the sensitivity of the quantity demanded for a certain good to a change in the real income of consumers who buy this good. Depending on the values of the income elasticity of demand, goods can be broadly categorized as inferior and normal goods. The formula for calculating income elasticity of demand is the percent change in quantity demanded divided by the percent change in income. Percent change in demand quantity is equal to change in demand quantity divided by original demand quantity. Percent change in income of consumer is equal to change in income of consumer divided by original income of consumer. Consider a local car dealership that gathers data on changes in demand and consumer income for its cars for a particular year. When the average real income of its customers falls from $50,000 to $40,000, the demand for its cars plummets from 10,000 to 5,000 units sold, all other things unchanged. There are three types of income elasticity of demand. On the basis of numerical value, income elasticity of demand is classified into three groups, which are 1. Positive income elasticity of demand. It refers to a situation when the demand for a product increases with increase in consumers' income and decreases with decrease in consumers' income. The income elasticity of demand is positive for normal goods. An example of a product with positive income elasticity could be Ferraris. Let's say the economy is booming and everyone's income rises by 400%. Because people have extra money, the quantity of Ferraris demanded will increase. In the above figure, the slope of the curve is upward from left to right, which indicates that the increase in income causes increase in demand and vice versa. Therefore, in such a case, the elasticity of demand is positive. The positive income elasticity of demand can be of three types, which are unitary income elasticity of demand. It implies that positive income elasticity of demand would be unitary when the proportionate change in the quantity demanded is equal to proportionate change in income. For example, if there is 25% increase in the income of a consumer, the demand for milk consumption would also be increased by 25%. In such a case, the numerical value of income elasticity of demand is equal to 1. More than unitary income elasticity of demand. It implies that positive income elasticity of demand would be more than unitary when the proportionate change in the quantity demanded is more than the proportionate change in income. For example, if the consumer income increases by 50% and the demand of fruits rises by 100%, in such a case, the numerical value of income elasticity of demand would be more than 1. Less than unitary income elasticity of demand. It implies that positive income elasticity of demand would be less than the unitary when the proportionate change in the quantity demanded is less than the proportionate change in income. For example, if the income increases by 50% and the demand of clothes will increase only by 25%. In such a case, the numerical value of income elasticity of demand would be less than 1. 2. Negative income elasticity of demand. It refers to a kind of income elasticity of demand in which the demand for a product decreases with increase in consumers' income. The income elasticity of demand is negative for inferior goods, also known as given goods. For example, if the income of a consumer increases, he would prefer to purchase wheat instead of millet. In such a case, the millet would be inferior to wheat for the customer. This figure shows that when the income is rupees 10, then the demand for goods is 4 units. On the other hand, when the income increases to rupees 20, then the demand is 2 units. In this figure, the slope of the curve is downward from left to right, which indicates that the increase in income causes decrease in demand and vice versa. Therefore, in such a case, the elasticity of demand is negative. 3. Zero income elasticity of demand. It refers to the income elasticity of demand whose numerical value is zero. This is because there is no effect of increase in consumers' income on the demand of the product. The income elasticity of demand is zero in case of essential goods. For example, salt is demanded in same quantity by a high income and a low income individual. This figure shows that when income increases from rupees 10 to rupees 20, then the demand for goods is remaining the same, that is 4 units. In this figure, the slope of the curve is parallel to y-axis, which is the income side, which indicates that the increase in income causes no effect in demand. Therefore, in such a case, the elasticity of demand is zero. So these are the points covered in my video. Thank you for watching.